हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन लेक्चर सीरीज ऑफ एडवांस्ड क्वांटिटी टेक्नोलॉजी। सो टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट द न्यूमेरिकल बेस्ड ऑन मैच्योरिटी कॉन्सेप्ट। एज स्टूडेंट्स हैव टोल्ड मी टू डिस्कस वन मोर एग्जांपल ऑफ द सेम टॉपिक ऑन मैच्योरिटी कॉन्सेप्ट। सो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट द नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल ऑफ मैच्योरिटी कॉन्सेप्ट। ओके, इन लास्ट लेक्चर आई हैव टोल्ड यू अबाउट व्हाट इज मैच्योरिटी कॉन्सेप्ट, what is the importance of maturity concept in advanced quantum technology. Means maturity concept is nothing but this is depends on time and temperature. Actually from previous studies, okay, they have told, or from previous studies it has mentioned that the strength of concrete depends only on time. But later on, when research was done for maturity concept of concrete, it has seen that along with time, maturity of a concrete or strength of a concrete depends on temperature as well. So the combined effect of temperature and time is known as maturity concept. Okay, so maturity means strength of concrete not only depends on time but also depends on temperature. So this is the summation of time and temperature. So maturity of a concrete depends on the multiplication of time along with temperature. And also two units are there for determining time maturity. Like you can take time in hours or days, okay, and temperature in degree centigrade. So likewise the unit for maturity of a concrete will be how much, degree centigrade hours or degree centigrade days. So these are the two units of determining strength of a concrete through maturity concept. So coming to our numerical, see in this numerical the question is find the strength of, actually the given criteria in this question is strength of fully matured concrete is 32.5 megapascal. Okay, 32.5. so what you have to find in this question, find the strength of identical concrete at 15 days when the average temperature is 5 degree centigrade. So average temperature is given in this question, the days is given in question, means at which day you have to find the strength of a concrete, means how much strength the concrete has been developed, okay, at 15 days. Or the fully matured concrete, they are expecting the strength of a fully matured concrete is 32.5 megapascal, means this is the fully matured concrete strength at the day of 28 days. Means this is the 28 days strength and you have to find the strength at 15 days. Okay, means how much your concrete has been developed, the strength at the end of 15 days, you have to find this one. Okay, and the temperature is given in this question 5 degree centigrade. So now the given criteria is strength of fully matured concrete is 32.5 megapascal. Okay, this is the strength of fully matured concrete. Now you have to find the strength of 15 days. So strength 15 days, this you have to find. Okay, and the temperature is given is 5 degree centigrade. Okay, so these are the given criteria for this question. Strength fully mature 32.5, strength 15 days you have to find, and the temperature is given here 5 degree centigrade, and these are the two plow bends of coefficient. According to this table, you have to select the value for A and B. Okay. So the step one is, what is the step one for determining this type of question is maturity of the concrete. Okay. Maturity of the identical concrete at 15 days. Maturity of the identical concrete at 15 days means 15 days maturity you have to calculate. With the formula, maturity is equals to time into temperature. This is the formula for finding out maturity. Okay, so time is given, how much time? 15 days, and temperature 5 degree centigrade. So now calculate maturity for this question.
So by solving this
one, you will get this value 67.38. Means this percentage, means 67 or nearly 67% strength has been developed in this concrete. Okay. Now, what you have to find, this is the value for percentage development strength. Okay. So 67% strength has been developed in your concrete. Okay. In 15 days. Now you have to find out the 15 days strength by this percentage. Means this percentage means how much strength in megapascal has been developed in your concrete. Okay. So by referring this percentage, you will calculate the amount of strength. Okay. This is our question. You have to find the strength at 15 days. So how will you find out the strength? You know about the strength for fully matured concrete is 32.5. So here I am calculating. So strength at 15 days. Okay, strength at 15 days kitna hoga? You know about the strength. Okay, how much strength? So here 32.5 into means 67% of 32.5. That will be your 15 days strength. 67% of 32.5. That will be your 15 days strength. Because this strength is the strength of fully matured concrete. Okay. So 32.5, 67%. So 67.38 divided by 100. Somewhere you will get the value like, just a minute, the value is 21.9 MPa. By solving this, 21.9 MPa. So this is the answer for this question. Means in 15 days your concrete will develop the strength 21.9 MPa. Okay. So first of all, keep in mind what you have to calculate for this type of question. Firstly, step number one is to calculate maturity. Okay. And maturity is equals to the sum multiplication of time and temperature. Time you have to take in hours, so multiply it with 24. Temperature like this, means you have to mention or you have to consider the datum temperature, okay, minus 11, and 5 is the temperature that has been given in question. Okay, so by this you will get the value of maturity, okay, in degree centigrade hours. Now the next topic, the next step is to find the percentage strength of the concrete for 15 days or in 15 days. Means in 15 days how much strength is developed in your concrete in form of percentage. Okay. So for this we have a formula according to Plowman's formula. Okay. This is known as Plowman's formula. A plus B log 10 maturity upon 1000. Okay. So putting the value of A and B from the table, you will find out the strength. Okay. Percentage strength. So 67.38 is our percentage strength. Means your concrete is in your concrete 67% strength is maintained or is attained. Okay. 67% has been developed in your concrete for of 32.5 MPa. Okay. Now you have to convert the percentage into megapascal, means into strength. How much megapascal strength is developed in your concrete. Okay. So just convert this percentage into strength, means 67% of 32.5 will be your 15 days strength. Okay. So just convert it. This is the third step. 32.5 is the fully matured concrete strength into 67% of that. So the 67.38% of 32.5 is 21.9 MPa. Means the 15 days strength of your concrete is 21.9 MPa. So this is the concept of maturity. Okay, maturity of a concrete. So keep in mind, this is the important one. So just try to solve it. Okay, take another question and solve it at home. Okay, thank you for today's lecture. And in next lecture, I am going to tell you about aggregate cement bond, green concrete, and quality assurance. Okay, thank you.